So what's going on in your life? And what do you want to share with Bert Show fam around the country? Maybe they can help you out. Just hit us up at thebertshow.com. In a case here, she is wondering if she should continue dating this guy or completely ditch this dude. So let me throw it out to you guys. 1-855-BERT-SHOW. So I just started dating this guy. I was set up with him by a friend who swears he is a great guy and a total catch. On my first date with him, I agreed. He did seem to be the whole package. He's really good looking, extremely ambitious. The ambition is actually a nice breath of fresh air after my ex-husband, who had zero motivation in life. So after several dates, I was feeling great about things and had even thanked my friend for setting us up. However, few dates in, I started seeing some red flags. He started asking me a ton of questions about my guy friends and my ex-husband. He thinks it's weird that I have so many guy friends and made a comment that my guy friends were probably the reason for my divorce. I got a bit angry, but tried not to start an argument. He could tell I was getting a bit upset, and he said, "Don't worry, I'm not saying you have to give up your guy friends, but eventually, I do think that when you're in a committed relationship or marriage, friends of the opposite sex are no longer appropriate." That's what he says. While my guy friends were not the reason for my divorce, my ex-husband also didn't like the fact that I had close guy friends. So is my new guy right? Where's the line drawn for opposite sex friends when in a long-term relationship? Or is the guy showing signs of being controlling and possessive? If so, I'd rather break things off with him now before I find out. That is from Izzy, and she wants to know from you guys, should she continue to ditch or continue to date this guy or ditch him? 1-855-BERT-SHOW. Who's feeling strongly about it? Cassie.
Ditch him. Throw him in the trash. Set it on fire. Just kidding. Don't do that. It's a crime. Here's the thing. So her husband not liking the guy friends, if it was after an extended period of time, maybe she needs to examine how friendly she's being with the guy friends. I think you can absolutely have friends of the opposite sex, and I don't think anyone should stop their partner from having friends of the opposite sex. However, if you were spending more time with these guy friends than your husband, I could see where there would be issues. This dude, though, is right out the gate mm-hmm. saying this, and that is super controlling. So he hasn't even had a real chance to see how you interact with your guy friends and get that jealous feeling or whatever's going on. Like, always put your partner above all your friends. Like, you chose them, and I agree with that. But this early on, this is problematic, and it's only going to get worse. Bye-bye.
Cassie, I love that you said you're about to make a choice, because he is telling you exactly what he is. So it's decision time right now. This is the sentence. Don't worry. I'm not saying you have to give up your friends, but eventually, I do think that when you're in a committed relationship or marriage, friends of the opposite sex are no longer appropriate. Okay, so there he is being crystal clear. It's decision time for her, Mo.
Yeah, I think you ditch him too. I mean, if you have this relationship with your friends that you know is going to be an issue, I mean, he is literally laying it down for you right now. You know exactly what you're getting. You know exactly what it's going to turn into. So if you are not committed, it is the perfect time to just get up out of there so you don't have to deal with it.
Now, you can't continue to go out with this guy, and then when he's like, "What's that? Who's that dude you're going to go see? What's up?" You shouldn't be hanging out with guys of the opposite. You shouldn't be hanging out with guys. You can't go, "Oh, I never saw that coming." He's telling you exactly how he feels about it. Davi.
He's speaking from a place of insecurity. And if they were together longer and he was like, "Hey, that guy, Ralph, I don't like him. He said this about you. And I think he's trying to get at your booty." Like, if there was some specific thing that happened where he could, like, say, "This friend is weird," then that's fine. He got to know him. He didn't like him. You're allowed to raise red flags whenever you want. We're together now. But he doesn't even know them. He's just like, "I noticed you have a lot of guy friends. Get him out of here." Like, that's ditch him because it's weird. I mean, if they were married and he had some reservations about certain guys, that's different. But he's just being a jerk.
Jenna says, ditch this guy, like, right now. Hey, Jenna.
Hey. Yeah, she's got to ditch him. He needs to go because, again, it's coming from a place of insecurity. I think one of you guys said it. And nobody should tell you what to do as a grown adult. He doesn't know these guys, and he's just showing his true colors. It's a red flag, and she needs to run fast. And the ex-husband comment, inappropriate.
Thanks for calling. I appreciate it. It's like you're damned if you do and you're damned if you don't, because I've also heard the argument like, she doesn't have any girlfriends. How come she doesn't have any girlfriends? And now he's all like, you can't have any guy friends. So women, there's no winning. There's zero winning. Kay, do you date him or do you ditch him?
I will date him and see what's going on. So because my husband, he's definitely opposed to having guy friends. Not as an insecurity thing or a control thing. It's just out of respect.
Yeah, I kind of feel like if the guys were around before we started dating, I mean, that's cool, totally cool. But if you're going to make some new guy friends when you and I have been dating, then they're going to be our friends.
Right. Yeah, but even if the guys from my past, he was not totally okay with that. He was like, no, they're really? To stay in the past. Yeah, really. It was not it was a no-go all the way.
Huh, Mom?
I get that, because, I mean, depending on the dynamic of how long you've been friends and what the friendship is like, I understand kind of feeling like, all right, I might not be the necessarily happiest with this, but at the same time, you can't come off early in the dating game and be like, you can and cannot have this. You can't handle it like that either way. It's a bad thing.
He's showing you exactly what he is. Exactly, Cassie.
Our other caller made a great point, and actually, that's when you would have been out for me. That's probably why your husband, you got a divorce, remember? Because you had guy friends.
Yep.
You don't know about my other relationships. Yep. Don't even act like you do. Bye. No.
The Bert Show.